After repelling out chunks, Mario and Co. followed the Floro Sapiens underground. Was the hideout of the Floro Sapiens just up ahead? Wow, it's dark and narrow. Hey, who just kicked me? Sorry, all me. Our heroes followed the long, dark corridor, listening to echoes of their own voices. As they groped their way along, the light at the end of the tunnel grew brighter. They'd finally arrived at the inner sanctums of the Floro Sapiens. Cragnons, kidnapped from downtown of Crag, had been around somewhere. Chapter 5-3, A Crag in the Dark. Hey guys, it's Zuko. Welcome back to Super Paper Mario. Last time we did 5-2, got a new pixel named Cudge. He's a hammer. Oh, this is nice music. Okay. Let's go over here first. I don't remember much about this level. There's a pipe over there. Anything else around? No? Okay. Just the pipe. Coming to you live from the foul darkness that the Floro Sapiens call home. Lesser Cragnons would weep softly. No one has ever set foot in this cave and emerged alive. But some make history with sheer gall and willpower. And Flint Cragley is such a man. Cragley ho! Into the Floro Sapien Cave of Doom, Flint Cragley, Cragtrotter Adventure. No, wait a sec. Never played well on the sticks. How about Cragley Ho? Taste Danger, Flint Cragley versus a cragonated mummy in Floro Sapien Central. Wonder if that'll test well with weakened audiences. Cragnons are fickle. Hi! excuse me, sir. Cragley Ho! Suddenly, out of the cave's mist, mysterious, slavering creatures lurched into view. Did they hope to dine on the fillet of Cragley? Would our hero be met their mandibles? Tune in after a brief commercial break to witness the toward conclusion. Great. Cut. Print. Wrap it. Now, what do you dolts want? What are you doing here? Huh? You're on a quest to find a treasure called a Pure Heart? Spectacular, just fabulous, awesome coincidence, that's what it is. Just great to meet a fellow adventurer. Really, it is. I'm ecstatic about it. Listen, call me Flint. I'm a heck of a guy to know. Best Cragtrotter of all time. Of our time. You may know me from Flint Cragley Cragtrotter, which airs weekly on Cragvision. That's why I pretended to be kidnapped. I'm filming another epic show. Unfortunately, my idiot crew wandered off somewhere so unprofessional. And you're just talking to yourself? I turned away for a second and they vanished into the foul blackness of this cave. The worst part is they have the key that will get me deeper into the infernal abyss. You there. If you run into my crew, tell them I'm waiting and stomping impatiently. Pure adventurer, personified. Thank you kindly. Personified. If we run into them, fine. You remind me of Colorado. Except you have more of an ego than in Colorado. Okay. Let's see what we has. Well, that's a key I don't have. Save point. It's over here. Just a save point. It's a pipe. We have spiny beetles. I have their card too, so can't step on them unless you have carry. Oh, I'm going on this pipe. I want to go back in it though, I want to make sure there's nothing else in that room. Then again, we will have to come back, so it won't matter. Hopefully I'll remind myself to check it out. Uh-oh. Get up there quick! Oh. What is that? Gone now. What else in here? Nothing. Okay. Whatever. Get it. No. I got it. Well, my guy's just keeled over. I want that. Get it! I kinda got it. There it is. Anything else in this room? Probably shouldn't have done that. Death from above! Oh. Eat a great little pill pal. This place is lethal! Beanstalk! Getting out of here!
Let me out!
Oh, it's just for coins?
What the
hell? I want some coins. I feel like I don't have a lot, but then again, I started off, this chapter was just over 100, and now I got more. It's like a throwback to Mario, the original Mario, with the bonus cloud thing. Oh yeah, you can get those Mario. There we are. Cool. Ah, 2 out of 3. Okay, that's a Floro Sapien. Death from above. You guys scare the crap out of me. I don't know what you are. Can't get a good hit on you. There you go. A present? You got a mystery box. I don't know what it is. There's only one way to find out. I will briefly toss the block. Open up the present. Oh, okay. Thunderbolt. Huh, that's fine. Now, is that everything? Oh, I seen it last second. Oh, it's a red one. Level up! It's 2 levels in this world. Huh. I think I can use Cudgel there. Or, I want to call him Cudgel, his name is Cudge. Let's get you, and you, and you. Slow-mo, yo! Oh, well, I'll get points out of that for that. Alright, back to that. No, 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 turn around. Go back in your little home. Let's see who's in this door. Camera crew? No. Start the cart ride? Sure. Is this just fast travel? Because I can't do anything. Whee! Hey, wait, what? Looks like there's something over there. Ah! How do I get to do that? Hmm. How do I get to switch the track? Ooh. Alright, this is... Can't do anything here. Alright. Welcome back! That was a nice little ride. I'm not falling. I don't think. And we'll go out to here. We'll be back. That was fun. Holy poop. You're evil. I'm losing. Okay, I don't want to destroy them. Losing HP that way. Or not HP, points. Might take the level on me that I just got. They won't do that, but... Whee! I'll just have to leave them alone. Okay. So graceful. Get back in at home. There you go. There it goes. Aha! Peachy peach. Okay, so now I'm going this way. Get him Scion. And then three pipes. I tried to go down all those. And this looks like something. Doesn't that look like something? Oh. Aha, I can defeat you now. Alright, over the wall. Getting back now. Oh, it's for Mario. Okay. Here. Yeah, I don't want to injure those poor people. Start the cart. Whee! Sonic for the win. Not sure how that would work. Oh jeez, jumps. Good thing I haven't got a jump. Whee! And another one. Yep. And another one. They're like throwing into loop-de-loops. Oh my god. That's one thing I have never done yet, is being on a roller coaster. I don't know if I'd... I think I'd be okay, it's just like, I'd just be worried that my glasses would fly off. That would not be cool. Okay. And... Gotcha! Okay, I need to switch pixels. Okay. It's up here. Nothing. I'll check out the bottom after. I just want to see what's up here first. Hey! You're not in mind control. You're not in mind control. You escaped the processing center. I ought to take direction. Okay. You're one of the Cragley gentleman's crew members. He requested your return. What? You know the director? That's where he was. He told Monzo. Wait here, but Monzo bet he forgot 1 second later. Job Monzo is really lame. Thanks, bro. Monzo, head back now. I got one. Mind control plant? What is he talking about? Oh, I see now. So they're being mind controlled. Yeah. Okay, well, nothing down here. Excuse me, pardon me. Something down there, though. How do I get there? Fall down. Looks like there's a catch card back there. Or not a catch card, but a spinia, or spania. I think that's what those things are that I'm freaking out about. Let's go up here. Can I just... Oh, don't! I don't want to hurt you! Ow. Stupid mushroom. Stop attacking me! Okay, I think that's it. Here. I guess I go back to where Cragley Cragtrotter is. Can I skip this now? Because I already did it. Nope. Faster! Question is, have I gone every route? I feel like I have, so I guess the only place would be going back. Blah! And you get back in the... That's the other thing that I fear, too. You got a roller coaster, someone in front of you throws up, where does it land? Like, will it get me in the face? Yeah, no. No, thank you. I'll sit in the front, only. In risk of getting puked on. Ugh. Boink! Alright. Guess I go back to see Cragley. There's nothing else over here. Switch pixels to carry again. Let's go through. And again, I'm gonna check all this stuff because I don't know. Like, there should be. That should be something, I wonder. It looks like a door. Whatever. No. There's definitely a door back there. Nothing. Oh, I didn't go down this pipe? Or did I come up this pipe? I think I've been in here. Huh, I haven't been in here. Okay. Ooh, his chest. What do we have now? Oh, I'm going to chuck that momentarily. Use that. Only 10. I had 9, so it didn't matter. And I'll leave. I thought I checked all those pipes. No big deal. And I went in there because I came back from. Yeah, I went in there. I can't do much in there. Oops. Unless I can, I'm just not looking at it right anyway, whatever. I've been up there. There's only one path up there, right? Yeah, I'm not going up there again. Through all there. Can't go down there. And let's go in here. I guess I work my way up now. Go down there. Looks like a crack. Or it's just very detailed. Nope, it's a crack. Alright, not done yet. What do we have in here? Coins, lots of coins. Sweet. It's a treasure trove of coins and nothing more. Alright, well, we found it anyway. There's nothing? you see, like, mine arches like that, you think, like, there's something there, but there isn't. Aw. Okay, so that's that out of my system. Can't go down. Can't go down. Hope I only gotta find the camera guy, because I don't know where the other guy is. Better not be a guy with a mic or something. Or boom. In a miraculous turn of events, I reunite with my faithful cameraman, Cragnons. We go faster? If there was no time for celebration, we had to swoop and aid the kidnapped. With danger nibbling at our heels, we adventure deeper into the forbidden cave. To do this, we use the key in the last unopened door in the forsaken labyrinth. So you have the key, right? Let me grab that. What? The Crag gave me? You never gave me the key. You had it all along, didn't you? Really? Well then. How much longer would fate torment Flint Cragley with these trials? You, my other crew member, is still missing. It looks like I'll be needing him, so go get him. But where do I go? Like, I've been everywhere. Haven't I? I don't know where I gotta go for your other crew member. I've been everywhere. Right? Nothing over there. Nothing back there, right? No. Nothing down there. This is weird. I don't know where I gotta go. Like, unless that rock moves open now. I said it was a rock that moved. Better be. Come on. Live. Didn't I do... Whatever. I thought I tried that. Coins. Lots of them. It doesn't explain where he is that it? Okay. That was a whole lot of nothing. We might have to cut this one in half. I don't find it soon. Been all around out here. What's in here? Nothing, right? Can I just walk out there? No. Well, I'm absolutely stumped. I'm gonna have to call this apart and then find my way around. Cause I honestly don't know where I have to go next. I thought he only had one camera person. Let's just look for that beanstalk thing again. I thought I blew that up though. Or tried to blow it up. Then in there, right? And I gotta check everything twice because I don't know where I gotta go. This is the one with the arrow, right? Too much. Ah, not fleep. There we are. Another second or a minute or two. And shoot two arrows, flip in. Yeah, I can't get in there. No matter what way I try, I can't get in there. I'll say Slim, but I don't think Slim's gonna let me in there either. No. Oh, Boomer. Well, I'm stumped. I don't know where I have to go. I don't know where I have left. I feel like I've been everywhere. I don't like just riding around aimlessly. Unless this has some purpose, but am I supposed to destroy them all? Like, I don't really want to. I don't want to. I don't want to hurt you. Anyway, I'm calling this apart, because I gotta figure this one out. And next day we'll find the other crew member and hopefully, finish this up. I'm Mizuka, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.